God, they don't want to come to prayer meeting, they don't want to come to Bible studies. What is it? Why the man of God can Michel call us called him to? Because he has to carry the church with a spirit of rebellion, the spirit of complacency, the spirit of disrespect and dishonor. He has to carry all of that weight on him. Then he has his family situation, then he has the job. So how is it possible that the servant of God can reach his destiny when he has all this weight?
Amen.
My God. My God, talk to me, somebody. Talk to me.
Yes.
Somebody, talk to me.
Yes.
Talk to me, talk to me. We have to get it right. We put too much strain on the ministers. Oh God, Pastor, pray for me. What happened? You don't have a prayer life? You can't get up and pray yourself? You can't put up the plate when God is talking to you? You need to fast? You don't want to hear that. Yeah, you're accustomed with the microwave system stuff. Yeah, I will call pastor and you'll pray for me. I will call the intercessor and they will pray for me. I will call the prophet and you'll pray for me. I will call